What about e5 move?
a6.
b5. Bishop b3. Bishop e7.
Short castle, yes.
Bishop g5. d6. c3, of course. Bishop e6. Yes. Queen d7, right move. d4. Take on d4. C take d4, yes. b3.
Bishop c3. Okay, knight
f3. d5. Bishop f4, c6. e3.
Knight d5, I don't believe he will play, yes. Even he can play, I don't believe.
h4.
Maybe short castle.
Yes, bishop d3. Right.
He take e5, take on e5. What about knight d2? Knight d2, no, knight d2 is not, cannot be recommended. What about queen e2?
Knight on e5.
Long castle, of course, he play. Now knight g4, maybe it will help him. Queen d8.
C take d5, c take d5, bishop e6, yes.
Knight b3, yes, with knight c5 idea. Somehow to create some activity.
So knight d4.
Take on f4, g take f4 is losing. Knight f6 not looks right decision. Some move like queen b5,
bishop c8,
queen b3, okay.
h5, queen c3,
king h7,
queen b4, queen f5,
check. What about g6 right move?
Yes.
Queen c8. What about queen e1? Knight g4.
Queen c3.
Queen f1, check I want to give. But...
c5. Knight f3, d6, d4, c take d4, a6, bishop e3, e6.
Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot to add the volume. There we go.
Castle.
But yeah, this is looking very fun, actually.
b4.
Knight take e4,
knight g3.